This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, are probably going to test the limits on that.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone. The Undertaker
has been eliminated.
Devastation from The Undertaker.
I'd have to think that it...
What power.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream of.
Cena powers him up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Wow. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Nikki has been eliminated. Eve Torres has been eliminated.
Maurice Kitts.
Red Phoenix has been eliminated.
Is there any life left to go? The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Maurice!
What an impressive performance. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of...
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL.
No other way to put it, guys. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Dress up perhaps the perfect match. Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one. Arm stop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Target in the arm now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. And Wilde is in control.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Able to push off and avoid that attack.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Scouted by Wilde.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Watch out.
There it is.
Boom, nice. Reversal on Wilde.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Boom, what impact!
So much damage inflicted.
Tagged in.
He's lying. Really just laying it in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Thrown back in under the ropes. And he gets the tag. Escobar.
Big E has been eliminated.
Delivered by Escobar.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Nasty right hand!
Vicious enziguri!
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Leaving himself open here. He reverses it. Oh, smash!
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! He's looking a little off balance.
It's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a shot.
The fight being taken to Escobar.
Woods has the tie of this match in his favor.
Tags him in.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Drives it right to the patella.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Ooh, followed by a huge club. Basement drop kick.
Insecurity finds its mark. so it's called.
Here are your winners, Santos Escobar, Cruz Del Toro, and Joaquin Wild, Legado del Fantasma.
And there you have it, the last superstar. A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for.
John Cena has seen it
right now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Dominating cross body.
Batista is just playing with his food right now. Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up. Big forearm.
Dropped on the crown.
The ultimate opportunity.
Batista has been eliminated
here.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Edge has been eliminated.
Edge. And it was some brutal impact on that DDT. Field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling.
This ends now.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Michaels, he's got
the game with the double underhook. Here we go.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Triple H and Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their... A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What an emphatic victory. Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing, eliminating the other.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Gets the tag.
No! happens, the official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Kane Daniel Bryan and The Undertaker.
Good win for these three here tonight. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
toward his opponent.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Big knee buys him some time.
Power drop kick.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Electric chair to the face buster. 300-pound running DDT.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. No!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Launched with a suplex. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex. A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Slammed down. Boom!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Oh, this is gonna hurt! An Undertaker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's gonna put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power! Overhead, belly to belly!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. Caught with a lariat. Look at this, snap suplex. Oh, God. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Post. Oh! Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade! Incoming!
Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana!
Clotheslines!
Good lord!
So effective!
Holy meet the barricade.
Cena warding him off.
Neck is trapped. What a suplex.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double choke slam.
Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, and he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Take him out at the knee. Has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Choke slam. He's going back to the well.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stone Cold.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
And the official calls it clearly. They cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This was his dominant.
Look at a victory here in a Royal Rumble match during the superstar's career, Corey.
It etches your name in.
Something to prove here, Byron.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that ain't the
pack. Half eliminated.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Biggie has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars. And if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT! Running Swanton finds the mark.
Half kick right on point. And now he's taking control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
That's it. Rikishi
has been
just
eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man!
And Jinder's out with the
eliminated.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow!
Great dropkick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. In a state of distress now,
but you can never count Austin out.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from
Austin looking to pay homage to the Lone Star State.
This match grinding him down a little, and Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out. Set up, Gord Buster.
Who's it gonna be? Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde has been eliminated.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. There's a wheelbarrow. Boom, DDT. Boom.
Oh, man.
Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh,
ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Look who it is.
Ouch.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Superstar is this gonna be?
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice half kick, great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
Expense.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go.
And that's a Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Who's this gonna be?
Here they come. Continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the
he's
gonna enter next. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Apollo Crews, a little
little out of his element here.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Get out of his way if I were in the ring. Great drop kick.
Nice down kick. Great elevation. And Lumis
has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now may
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down. Who's it gonna be?
Guys on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end Dominic
has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Look who it is.
The wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's
has been eliminated.
And he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Search of an opening.
We're moments away from the other.
Who has been eliminated?
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Check right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Oh, spear!
Get ready!
Turning the momentum in his favor.
Has been eliminated.
Rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, spear!
Put him on the ropes. It's a rope for me.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Jay.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars, if one.
She is not backing down.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Nice running crossbody.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Nikki turns it around.
Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Super kick.
Oh, this, what a head.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Well, this isn't going to win the...
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Nice running crossbody.
Clothesline. Bash right into the post on the outside.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ball straight forearm.
Hell of a lot of fight in Caden Carter. She is not backing down.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
She manages to get control. Oh, she's trying to create space.
Running power slam.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Top of counters.
And now she's getting back into the ring. The snap there and a splash.
That's a forearm that'll floor you. All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Kicks the leg of their opponent. Steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
She gets it.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And we are looking at the last superstar. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see The Undertaker.
Uh-oh. Reverse
reversal by The Undertaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go. The dead man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
On the cusp of ending it.
And sent right into the corner. Oh! Big right hand connects. Incoming.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
Kane has been
eliminated. He's put lots of men out with that. And he continues to put the pressure on.
We're not going to find any remorse. Just hurt from MVP.
Can do some lasting damage to the spine.
Yeah, no power.
MVP has been eliminated. Triple H has been eliminated.
Will that do it?
Looking for a pinning combination here.
Into a driver.
No clue what he hopes to find down there. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair. Good night. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Fisherman suplex. Taken is starting to pile up. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He skirts around it.
Flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Face first off the post.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Absolutely. And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turn up the fan. Look at Rizzo. Sweet chin music.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.